We're really excited about the works from this collection featuring artists Joy Labinjo, Kudzanai Violet Hwami, Jonathan Lyndon Chase, Moffat Takadiwa, Madelynn Mae Green, and Tunji Adeni Jones.
The collection is special because all of the artists were found in a very early stage and had a significant rise afterwards. For me, collecting is not only the achievement of a piece, if not the process of following the development of an artist from an early stage.
There is something so millennial and modern about what they're doing. And you know, these are young artists. They're looking at social media, they're looking online, they're looking for images that, you know, speak to them.
Now in 2020, the collection founded the Cuperior Residency Program here in Berlin, which will support young and emerging artists in their practice. The auction will support the residency program, and we want to ensure the best environment for the artists during their stay.
It's so exciting to be offering these artists because they're all being recognized for their work. And so I think this is just a really exciting time to talk about this work and put it in front of people.